Hawkins on the drive. That's good shot selection right there as the Heat starts 3-for-3 again. James spinning against Nash. Deflected into the hands of James. James goes past Bryant, draws the foul at 4. James drives to the rim, count it, and another deflection, another offensive rebound, and a 3 for LeBron James with the steal. Nash back to James. Timeout Lakers. I think Chalmers got a piece of it, the deflection. James to the basket, and largest of the afternoon.
In the first two games between these clubs, a steal by Wade. He's got LeBron there off the glass and down the well.
That woke up the crowd. That's what they did in the old
lead. Actually, a 6-point lead now.
20-5 run.
That's good.
Seize the moment, shooting an over Horford. It's out of his hands. All net, baby. That's what he thinks. There's a steal by Wade. Here comes LeBron. You see it coming all the way.
That was quite impressive from both players.
So it was 4 seconds, 3, LeBron with it.
When he goes inside, he can score. He can finish, so you have to respect him.
Will 7.6 is to forecourt. LeBron gets a Haslam screen.
The jump shot.
LeBron nearly lost it. Brandon Knight poked it away from behind. 4 on the Knight in front of him. Sizes him up. 5 on the clock, 69 lead. Anybody surprised LeBron has it? Here's it working against Tayshaun. 5 clock at 7. Up fake. Now faint by LeBron. Still with it. With a drive. Lays it up. Lays it in.
Over the shoulder. Shot by D. Wade. So Wade, who comes in. Matching up with 37-year-old Ray Allen. LeBron James. A little bit on his way to the bucket. It'll be James. Same result. A creative move there.
Good job shrinking the floor by the Hornets right now. That's his only option. If he's making that, you just...
Cole stays out there in the backcourt with Ray Allen as Wade gets a break once again. And it goes a handoff, and it was given right to Ray Allen from Lou Amundson. LeBron, third of the season. Steph Curry has distanced himself, though. LeBron is... It'll be LeBron in rhythm. And another LeBron James. Wow. Spectacular performance tonight. 8:20 and counting left in the half, and a 20-point lead. 31 came in the first 18 minutes of the game. And a reversing.
This looks like a 3.
And he got it over Aminu.
Alley-oop! Wow. Big diet of this. Throwing it up and letting LeBron go up there and throw it.
LeBron mainly on the low post now. Turns and fires it over Parsons. Bosh, good job of trailing it. They're going to go for a 3. Got it. Up with the miss. Right to Bosh. Bosh back to James. James got the 3.
And he's the guy you don't want to leave out on the court.
Don't leave this guy either. 1% from behind the arc to start the season. LeBron puts it up and in. 8 on the shot clock. James falls back, fires, hit.
Wow.
Allen back to James. James puts up a 3. D-Wade going to the basket. Parsons flips it. It goes to LeBron, and he puts it in for a 3. All the way to LeBron. LeBron raises up for a 3. Guys,
just incredible there.
Wow, what a shot from LeBron James. James and Delfino. James and Delfino. James gets a step. Takes it up and in. And Miami has
the officials, and then he got run over. LeBron spinning short jumpers of Pat Stoller. LeBron. Not much.
You gotta feel bad for this group. I mean, this was a group.
Wow, that's a deep 3. Goes quick and got the layup to go. Throws up the floater, everything going in tonight.
We had the last day of the season and one guy goes for
73.
Yeah, that's LeBron. Working against Damian Wilkins, spins baseline.
Come on, Mark.
Block for James.
turns the corner. Wow.
LeBron turns the Jets on and goes right underneath.
Speaking of Jets.
That's what he needs, that jump hook. That's a very nice move.
James hits a three.
James guarded by Butler. Couple of jab steps. LeBron James. We've got 8 threes already. James the drive. The finish. The foul.
Something. And stay disciplined. Even when a guy like James, he used to say he wasn't going to pass it.
No. He made the attempt. This time a three. Hits it and a foul. Clippers trying to hang around on what has been an offensive explosion for the Heat. James again.
James has played 14 minutes, still without a field goal. No longer.
LeBron, he missed it. Got it back. Oh, he got hammered, but did score and draw the foul on Stackhouse.
He's defending Stackhouse.
LeBron with a steal. LeBron with a slam.
Spacing was terrible on that.
It was terrible on that. And again, when you...
Very sloppy, careless play.
Wow.
Anderson sets the screen.
Oh.
LeBron has 20.
Trying to bug LeBron.
LeBron will go one-on-one. And LeBron James. Four. Cousins have fallen down. LeBron, if it counts. Yeah.
LeBron, now watch this. Goes behind his back against Isaiah Thomas in the left-hander. And
no whistle. Three-pointer.
Rebound. Heat trail by one. 8 minutes to go. LeBron all the way through for the goal. It's Gordon. Pitches out to LeBron. He attacks Henderson and scores again. Sessions double-teamed. He coughed it up. And LeBron has Cole ahead of the field. Nice deflection. Look at that. Oh, my. In the fourth quarter. Crossover. Lay it up and in.
Oh, my.
We've got fake. Patterson up in the air. To try to complete the three-point conversion.
LeBron working on Harden, and it's
Dwayne Wade smothering, getting it up to LeBron, off to the races, gets up the throwdown.
In that first half, he'd have 14 assists. You know, and he'd have 25 or more assists. They're 11 and
20.
There you go, five guys touching the ball from one side of the court to the other.
He and Juan will help.
Absolutely, and it's great in there when you're 37, 30.
In it. Launch to LeBron, up and in. They
Marvis, most of that damage was done with LeBron on the bench, so now he's back.
Whoa!
LeBron James. That happens quite a bit. The other guy is LeBron again.
Pick and roll situations that get congested.
Shot clock to two, James over Noah.
In the subsequent discussion with Bulls management, here's LeBron knocking down another long jumper.
7 on the shot clock for his excellence.
Yep.
He heard you.
Tell me you're Saturday night enjoying NBA basketball with a world champs.
Look at that. Oh, my.
A lot of late, Eric. And there's a steal from LeBron. Here comes a dunk.
This should be fun.
Yes.
Look out below.
Triple-double of the season. We have 11 minutes left in the game. I think he wants some points. Well, both teams played last night. The Heat winning in Philadelphia. The Cavs.
No question. Yeah, the Cavs really miss him.
Look at that. My goodness.
Just throw it up there. LeBron will go get it. Sometimes it's LeBron beating D-Wade. Look how high LeBron was on that. Right.
LeBron with a steal. Here he comes. LeBron into the lane for the fadeaway. That's good.
No, he likes that move. Giannis.
Chalmers has help and uses it. And Bosch outlets to LeBron. Here comes the freight train.
Uh-oh. With the left hand. They made 8.
Here's LeBron. Gorgeous play
from Miami. LeBron, nice pump fake.
Look at that. Oh, my.
Here. Chalmers. Right here. Watch this now. Out on the break. He's going to make the overall offensive game. Has not struggled at all.
LeBron attacks Cephalosha.
Oh.
Didn't want the layup. Didn't get the assist. Come on, Oklahoma City was running around. Nobody tagged. LeBron over Ibaka. Wade got Perkins in the air. LeBron on the attack to the top. And what? LeBron gets Perkins. He clears space. He wants to take Kendrick. He'll take a deep two.
James throws it ahead to Cole. Cole, nice ball fit. Alley-oop! And there's a bucket. And James goes high to throw it. James for three. Bang! And they played was actually the season opener for the Knicks. Alley-oop. James throws it down.
On this cut without any body contact.
Smith almost daring James to shoot it. He does and puts it in. Way off on the mark. Ball batted back out. James for three. Ties the game. James puts his head down, drives, lefty layup, banks it in, and it's stolen by LeBron James, and flushes it down. LeBron James, he had 14 fourth quarter points.
Empty trip for Minnesota, Wade, behind the back for LeBron, who throws it down.
It's high field goal percentages.
LeBron puts it up with the left hand.
It's not complete three-point play.
LeBron takes it right into the paint. They're lost in all the shuffle, Jim. LeBron James with the follow.
Bosch tipping it ahead for LeBron. Three-on-one break. Here it comes. Oh, my. Maybe the most entertaining fast break in basketball when D-Wade and LeBron are on the fast break. On to that number eight spot. Here comes LeBron. Look out. Oh, my. Another wham with the right hand for James.
Probably not.
LeBron. Kaboom. With seven. With five. Drive, lays it in, and the Heat lead by one, and the winning streak lives on to a sweet 16. And here they come, Cole back to LeBron.
You can see him coming.
Two dynamite years in a row for Golden State 2 years ago, 194 triples, and average 16. Chance to foul Hawes out. LeBron on the drive. 10th rebound, giving him his 30th double-double. Here he goes! He can fly! 35 left in the quarter. Miami's up 8. LeBron from the baseline. It's good.
A good matchup for Indiana right here. Hansbrough guarding LeBron.
The turnaround is right there at 5. LeBron drives on Hibbert right by him! Stevenson took it away. LeBron! Point lead for the 76ers. LeBron taking it right back at Evan Turner.
Have a foul to give here if they want to use it.
LeBron for three. Kaboom. Half a second on the shot clock. And the breakout for LeBron James. Wow.
And it's not falling.
LeBron breaks through. Look out. Wham on the reverse. 3 points, only two in the third quarter on free throws. The spin and the score. 29-10 on the backboard.
Battier had great defense at the other end, but the Heat gave up the offensive rebound.
Brought down by Bosch. Hit ahead for LeBron. Nice catch. Oh, what a finish. Largest lead for Cleveland. Oh, my.
LeBron's trying to get the Heat back, trying to inspire me to go down, do the reverse dunk.
Three. Kaboom.
In traffic.
LeBron, pull up three. It's good! And Miami has tied the game at 77. Quarter for LeBron. Here's another one. Yes!
And James, where's the help? Crossover move to the basket. Layup is good. He thought he got hit. Ball batted around and taken by the Heat. James and Wade, 2-on-1. Alley-oop to James. As it's stolen by Chalmers. Back to James. Throws it down again. And it's a 5-point game. Heinrich gets inside, running, layup, blocked by James.
Wade from behind takes it away. Chalmers, Cole, James! Whoa! And a technical foul called on Miami for the taunt. See that high Boston turnover number? LeBron comes to the rim. It was added to this Boston team. James in the outside.
Oh, and now they're isolating. Everyone's gone one-on-one.
Late clock, James hits. Terry fought for position, couldn't contain it, and James scores. Green's coming to the scorer's table.
You see, they got the automatic switch.
James comes right across the lane. Green guarding clock at 4. James steps into a jumper and rattles it in. LeBron James gives Miami a 2-point lead with 10.5 to go.
That he would have difficult.
And stolen by Chalmers. LeBron makes the catch. Oh my!
Well, they asked him, you don't shoot it as soon as you catch it when you come off the bench. You get warm a little bit. I think that's what Shane did, just did.
LeBron fouled by Monroe. Basket counts.
Georgetown.
LeBron for three. Kaboom. He's got LeBron as a trailer. He's got him. And he's got two and the foul. After going 6 of 7 on the first. LeBron from Cole. Oh my. Defying gravity.
Hand cuts that the Heat players make.
Shot clock at three. LeBron to his left. Oh my. 55% shooting for the Heat, though. LeBron! Oh my!
To his left.
Heat are looking for a 16th straight win at home. Another deuce for LeBron.
James free throw line ducks in, and the jumper good. They had won 8 of 9. James goes in and scores. He turns left hand. Wade out to James. His 3-point shot good. George has 4. He defends James. For a step back jumper, defending LeBron.
Just
3 seconds.
Here by the game to see.
Bingo. Steal by LeBron. Showtime. LeBron. 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 High glass and good. LeBron.
So they can do just that. Chalmers on the takeaway. 4-0.
Shoot, there's no help for that. I can't help you as your teammate.
Oh. How about Anderson as a pickup on a reigning championship team? And
he's been hot tonight, so why not make that three? Make Miami come with the dart underneath.
Oh! LeBron James dancing in and out of the paint. Jennings the same. Dunleavy from the top. They can't stop LeBron James. Henson went with him, 13 for James. Watch as Chalmers cut through the paint. 4 seconds, 3 seconds. All night long, right? James and Bash, 28 points, 28 of the 46 for Miami. Wow. First 2 seconds in. Overplays, picks it, and assists LeBron James.
Points defensively, Miami's got 105 right now. Make that 108.
It's going to be a layup or a dunk here.
Well, it is a dunk off the lob. Look, pass picked off by Bosch. Here comes LeBron.
Oh. Biggest concern for the Lakers. They turn the ball over a lot, and if you turn it over
from every other spot on the floor.
This is a mismatch right here.
And LeBron takes advantage
in the paint. So it's been very difficult to implement these two guys offensively together.
And James goes right at Gasol for turnover. Wade, beautiful pass to James, and he scores. James checking the shot clock. It's down to 4. Here's LeBron.
Now they become impossible to guard.
James with the runner. And here is Wade slipping it to James with 3 seconds.
So Dwayne Wade, and on that time, LeBron James.
It counts in it. With Miami in foul difficulty, Rashard Lewis. Oh, James with it. Earl Clark got picked off. James to the rim. It counts. 87 points a game, which is middle of the pack. Here's LeBron with the reverse.
Come on, man.
World Peace now defending on James, who fires it. That's a three from James. Yes. Too quick.
His land.
Here's LeBron. Yes. Timeout, Lakers.
James fires away, flick of the wrist, the three-pointers. Miami still with the best record in the East. The hesitation from James to the basket.
On James, looking for his offense a little bit more. Goes right past him that time. James.
I like the energy level that we're seeing from Miami.
James for three, LeBron. On the inbounds. James off 1 foot.
Now be careful right there. They showed it to you in that first half.
Oh, James knocks it down.
They were not set up for a zone attack. And then this guy, LeBron James, has come out in the second half.
First play of the game.
And the Heat turn over the Raptors. The lob for LeBron.
Minutes, they were down by double digits for all but 18 seconds of the second half.
Look out! LeBron!
Left here in the first quarter. LeBron against Anderson.
Oh, he took it right to the rack and powered it home. Alonzo Mourning and P.J. Brown and Thunder Dan and all the rest. Yeah. Tim Hardaway. LeBron. The first place in the East. LeBron with a steal and slam. Oh. By the way, a win today would not only... Here's LeBron for three. Kaboom.
Conference All-Stars, this as you mentioned.
Now, Coach, every staff would like to have a few days off, but, oh, LeBron.
Illusion, LeBron's individual greatness surpassed only by his commitment to play.
Shot clock, down to five. James. Yeah, there's a long way to go with this guy. The one thing we do know is he knocks down another three.
James to the step back.
He had those type of numbers until I just looked at the stat sheet during that last time out.
All right, here's James again.
Someone needs to send help
immediately. James immediately. Shot clock rolling down. It's down to one. James again over the bat out. You can say all you want about the rift between Kobe Bryant and the Ibaka defender on James. One on the 24, and James hits.
Seventh
straight win. Oh, it's James off the inbounds.
LeBron fires it up. No panic. LeBron stop and goes against Millsap.
Non-existent. LeBron beats a similar space at the top. And their phones at halftime, too, so they're hearing the same thing. James knocks down.
Now, he has to be part of the action.
James, same spot. Oh, longtime PR person here with the Celtics, so that happened, I'm sure, late at halftime. And then Rondo coming back here at the start of the second half. 0.9 the difference, game and shot clock. He loves to attack from this spot late in the quarter. James, James can go get it as it was deflected. Now down to 10 seconds left. James for the tie. Got them all! Can't ball came right to James. Bullies his way to the basket again. Places 44th minute. James got a step coming to the basket. A lot of contact. Blocking fouls.
Off the steal. Here comes Wade for LeBron.
One or two with a sprained ankle.
A good communication between coach and player.
LeBron for two. For 34 years before relocating to Brooklyn this year. LeBron for
35 to go in the half. The ball faked by James and Beasley. 1 minute to go in the half. LeBron James puts on a one-man show. Miller, the lob to James.
Can't jump in the pass against this team.
James, oh, brother. The pick by Bosch. James.
Atlanta Hawks. LeBron cuts back door and hammers it home. Eight on the shot clock for LeBron. Fading back, but right. James drives in and makes a tough shot over. Joel back to LeBron for three. Kaboom.
Oh boy, took about last two rebounds to LeBron.
LeBron with a burst, bumps with Williams, draws the foul and finishes. Allen leads LeBron, who hammers it home. Wow. So a new era begins in Phoenix without Nash after 8 years with him. LeBron.
Favorite throughout the years. You've heard them all.
How about that?
That's a good one.
As you can tell, Steve LeBeau's back with us, our ace statistician. Oh, my! Porter Heat have scored six straight points as LeBron looks for more. Here comes LeBron, right at Brandon Knight, right by Knight!
6'8", 250 pounds, coming right into your living room. You're watching the Miami Heat.
Here comes Miami. LeBron! Crash! Boom! Hurrah!
Oh, my.
Magistrate. The ascending greatness of Dwayne Wade, Mikhail Bird, and Parrish. Here's LeBron on the runway. Look out below.
We did. You know, we went out there and did what we had to do. As soon as Zoe went down, coach came and talked to us.
And his roommate in college down in Gainesville was Mike Miller. Nice little move right there by LeBron James. Seven. James.
Wow.
Beautiful shot by LeBron.
And look how wide LeBron James gets.
They
got
to be careful right here because somebody might get a wide open three when he takes the ball to the basket.
James.
Oh, my God.
Xavier Henry making his second straight start. The spin. Amaloya trailed by seven in this quarter. Aminu guarding LeBron. A blow by. Leading the Hornets. There's a steal by LeBron. LeBron racing ahead by Vasquez for the slam. It should.
Has 11 first half points on 5 of 6 shooting.
How about two more?
Into the second quarter, the best field goal percentage
in the second quarter this season for Miami.
Chalmers with the steal. Oh my! Great court vision.
On the center of the floor, he's going to come into your picture here, I believe. And what a perfect pass by.
He's in the half court without Dirk as LeBron gets free for the lob. What a lot of opportunities for the Mavs. James pulls it up for three. Yes. And
Dirk Nowitzki can't come back soon enough. I mean, they get involved in a game like this. And James knocks down the three. And
LeBron James with.
He has not scored yet until now. Dwayne Wade checking the ball. Another steal. Here goes James. Here comes the show. Harrison Barnes picked up his third foul. Now you get Draymond Green defending LeBron, and James hits the long two.
Just cleaning up the glass for the Warriors.
He's got nine rebounds as LeBron fires and connects.
Uh-oh, one more.
LeBron with a pull-up. James hit it. The youngest in NBA history with 20,000 career points. Player to reach that mark at age 28. LeBron backing up and hitting another one. And Haslam's got it. Wade alley-oop. Oh, LeBron with a finish.
Well, two wins in a row for the Lakers, albeit the Cleveland Cavaliers, Milwaukee Bucks.
James again, 25.
The Bucks bench, Milwaukee leading by eight. James with a quick move to the first step and a take a foul, side court. Bosh. Tell it a fouling out there right on the to start the quarter. James draws a foul out of Udo. They're going to count the. Miami team 6-5 on the road. They have played an awful lot of home games. LeBron James.
It has in the last couple of years. I think that started in the playoffs as James not the last 4 minutes. Oh, the out-of-the-way pass. 6.7 assists for Rondo. James gets it away. Yes, and the foul. Turn back. Here comes LeBron.
In possession, James open for three. Yes,
and that's what everybody's kind of waiting to see.
LeBron James for three. Still alive for Miami. Shot clock for five. Here's James.
Right against Smith for the fade.
And there's Cole to LeBron.
10 points, and the Hawks have evened the game.
LeBron unevens it. A three for Miller. LeBron ramming it through.
It wound up with Teague trying to keep LeBron off the boards, and you said it. Good matchup for the Heat defensively.
LeBron rattles down a three. He rolls it ahead to LeBron. Look out. James on the move.
Oh, did he get a fast break at the other end?
LeBron, oh my!
Eight. In this pass down, I guess you can't throw it too high for that man. Again, elbow above the rim.
Here he goes, Mr. Tired.
The transition, this is the first, look at that, reverse.
James on his way, Kemba back. James, that was easy.
Voss finishes and then Kemba Walker, there's nothing you can do. You got a three-point shooter on.
Because otherwise it's a travel. James down the lane, up and over.
And then the defense kind of reacts and LeBron James.
James on the wing. He'll fire. Oh! Biombo switches out with Warwick, who's now covering Haslam. Three more. Oh!
LeBron James right there, he realized, hey, okay, I got Biz that switched out on me. He's going to give me so much ground because he does not want to get beat. I want to get my rhythm again off the bounce. Shoot.
Three. He throws it away. Chalmers and James with Miller.
Oh, my goodness.
And here comes LeBron in flight heats. And the shot clock at two. LeBron.
Throw medicine at the offensive glass.
Miller watching James.
Love it.
Has six assists tonight. James with Iguodala defending. LeBron with the best defender for the Denver Nuggets is Iguodala. And LeBron
going long for LeBron. Makes the catch. Look out below. And they turn it over for the fourth time. LeBron has Miller, keeps it, and smashes it down.
That's interesting. I mean, either that's an assist or it's a rebound. It's one or the other. They didn't give him either. That Exmoor replay was brought to you by Rand Eye Institute.
And Tony, I really believe that LeBron did that, not just in the first. LeBron comes middle on Bamute and made it look easy. Side is clear for LeBron against Andrews. That's good. Push we just showed. Here's Hassan.
Yes.
LeBron. Yeah. LeBron for the win. Yes.
Yeah, second chance.
In field goal percentage allowed.
Yeah, it was pretty high earlier in the year. Coach Spoelstra now is proud of that thing.
Here's Dwayne. LeBron!
Dwayne knew it.
Has no back down in his makeup. James draws a foul and powered right through it. This has been the Heat's best quarter of the game. LeBron! LeBron against C.J. Miles. He'll let it fly. Two more to LeBron James. Backs up. Zeller defending. Three on the way. Kaboom! Cleveland has seven straight points since it was even at 101.
In the NBA, anything can happen as LeBron scores.
Here in the quarter, ball poked away by Millsap. Five to shoot. Down to three. Put it up. Rattles it in. Tough shot.
I don't know. I just clutch.
How about that move? Yeah, missed the jumper. What a struggle tonight. Foy, one of nine. And on the other end, it's an easy layup. The Bulldog hustles. Well, the ball goes to the LeBron. Bang. Down.
LeBron with a steal on the Batum pass. Here he comes. Racing by Batum. And right to the bucket.
Wes Matthews probably shoots better with a guy in his face.
LeBron brings him right to the paint. And dunks it home.
That's about
the over. The Heat in the 2011 NBA Finals. LeBron with a steal. Here he comes. Against his former Cleveland teammate, Sasha Popovich, with a shot clock at four. Drives in and scores. That was pretty. One in games decided by 2 points or less. LeBron! Wham! Wade has 23. Look at Lillard fly in. LeBron with another spectacular block. And there's another. Allen on the breakout against Lillard. Back to LeBron! Oh, my!
Correct, the Celtics back in 85-86.
You are correct. Oh, James!
In 1980, playing for Red Holzman at first. James, yes. Off the steal by Allen. Shot clock down to five. James over Chandler. Yes. Here comes James.
Oh, my goodness. Slamming it down the lane. But important.
Post up 101.
But he stayed up there to get the rebound.
Here he comes. Five on the shot clock for LeBron. They made that look easy. LeBron got fouled. It rolls in. Allen fading out of bounds finds LeBron. He'll take the three. Kaboom.
And he ties it.
Four to shoot. Oh my!
Here's James, and that's what
missed by Wade.
Runs under.
Joel Anthony sets a screen. James in the lane, off balance. Look at that.
Yeah.
James fading, tough shot. Miami led, it was 10-8. Here's James tied up at 83-81. James right to the rim, counted in. James!
LeBron following Chris Anderson down the floor, drives in and banks it in. Cole looking ahead for LeBron. Oh my!
LeBron throws it down, and the Heat end the quarter on a roll up four.
The deflection by LeBron, and the dunk for LeBron.
Side was for a dunk. If he didn't make that steal, Charlotte would have scored two instead of an assistant on a coach on that team. And you felt in the locker room, you just felt you were going to win every game, pretty much the way the Heat feel.
Taylor guarding James, drives left. The pull-up. Yes. Anderson with a block. LeBron down the other end. Oh, man. The lob for James. Oh, my.
Yeah, Dirk's in early in this game.
LeBron. Foul by Kane in the net.
LeBron. Mavericks have a foul to give if they want to use it.
LeBron with a turnover by Chalmers. Here comes LeBron by Dirk to the hoop for a basket and a foul. Shot clock at four. LeBron against Kamen right by him. He dribbled it into a turnover. LeBron by himself.
LeBron with a second on the shot clock unloads a three. Covered. Instructions of Heat head coach Eric Spoelstra. LeBron all the way home. Third. LeBron off the spin. It falls and he'll go to the free throw line.
Battier in the game. Pass to James. Harkless guarding him. James up and under. Count it and one. The rebound back to Chalmers. Goes past him to James. And James gets it to go. Chalmers to James. Throws it down. He got a head of steam. Defensive stopper. He guards the best opponent. James goes right at him. Unstoppable and one. Cole, will he throw it to James? Alley-oop to perfection. James, turnaround shot, puts it in.
LeBron with a steal, took it away from Simmons. The chase is on. Oh, my. The backboard, another Kings turnover, a chance to run. Waiting for LeBron. Oh, man.
Well, they got what they paid for tonight.
Here comes LeBron. Look at him go. Oh, my. Right through Isaiah. Box out and rebound. See what LeBron does. One on two. Rips right through.
Fabulous. Turnover. James the other way. Count it. That is a foul. A two-on-one Bosch's. James coming in.
But when you get Dwayne Wade, a bounce pass to LeBron James.
In his career, but he's gone 2 of 3 with Miami in the... Oh, look at LeBron!
I mean, you know, we used to see this a lot from Scottie Pippen when he would go.
Jump by Allen. That's just hustle. Here he comes! And here he goes!
Hey, how about Ray Allen? Point to the sky, my friend.
I thought it was reverse. It was head on. We didn't see it, but he
oh, yeah.
Sanders jabbed away in a turnover. Here comes LeBron the other way. The 1-2 to the cup. Attacks the rim with the left hand. To lead him on the right side. He'll go to work on Ellis. Bulldogs him right to the glass.
A lot of pace right now, putting pressure on the Heat.
Look at LeBron. LeBron off the screen. Sidesteps Udo.
February, then lost 4 straight and 7 of 8. The step back by James. Enormous wingspan. Here comes James. Puts the move on Ilya Sova. James finding space. Fires and hits.
Been like that all his life. He says he thought he was Deion Sanders growing up because he played football.
The Birdman, Chris Anderson, getting set to check it. Here's James for 3. Oklahoma City. Played about 15 minutes a game during.
Did not take a shot. Had 2 free throws. James over Epe. James, will he make him pay? All the way, LeBron. If you take him from that stretch, LeBron on the turnaround here. Get. Sanderson, Ray Allen have been so good in this postseason.
They've read all the situations right and get a good shot.
And one, James on the drive. He said from day one, James, see you in the second round.
Just like their game plans when they hit the floor.
The ball starts moving, and then you can penetrate and kick as LeBron gets his first
other violation.
Monte. Oh, rejected the chase down. The Heat up by a point. James on a reverse.
Done a very good job on LeBron James. Here's James with a fadeaway.
I hope he's going to be okay and back soon.
James over the back of home.
About all the minutes Butler has played, he's still able to stay in front of LeBron there. That's
3 of that last series. Good play by Bellinelli, but it's recovered by James.
Being a perfect pass to LeBron, and then Noah picks up his 4th foul.
Good hands there by Wade to break it up. And LeBron scores in the foul. Butler
gathers his balance, puts it up with his left hand.
What a Heat's last 18 points. James, it counts down to 4. Here's James to the rim and score.
Die Hard 9 or something like that.
Oh, the alley-oop steal. Here's LeBron going all the way. And we are seeing a 5 seconds left in the first. It's all LeBron. Spinning. And score. By
by Cook. And there's James knocking down, gaining their offensive energy.
James. Wade deflected to James from the corner. That's a three. LeBron.
The right decision.
James pulls up for three. That's good. LeBron.
By the Miami Heat. First to James. Deep three right in the shot clock. From side.
James drives down the lane. Running shot. Count it and one. LeBron James. LeBron James with a big three. And then a big three-point play the old-fashioned way. 99.
And they've been doing that effectively. And off the steal, here's James with the stuff. Watch this trap. The good looks continue, but he continues to struggle. James gets
anybody I've ever seen more of it just playing through contact. How many times have we seen this?
And then Wade turned.
Yeah.
And he averaged 24 again. Oh, the alley-oop. Miami in possession. James for three. Shot clock to six. James with the turnover. Only six shots. James,
where he's just going to dominate. He needs to work on the offensive glass.
There's James. James over Jordan for LeBron James. 9 points. He's hit 4 of 5 for James.
And I think Miami is adapting here in the third quarter.
There's James. Kept alive by Haslam. Nice pass to James.
In the fourth quarter, I'm not quite sure he's 100% healthy from that jam toe.
By Hibbert. James is one on the shot. James picked up by Hill. Goes at him. Here's LeBron, and he puts it home. Battier gets it in. Here's James on the drive for the win. Water off on time. LeBron James taking to the rim. Indiana turns it over.
Wait, that's his third.
What did Charles call him at halftime? A weapon of mass destruction.
Give final seconds of the third. Here's James with a long three. It's good.
Miami able to close the quarter just as they did in the first two.
James now picked up by George and able to bank it home. James for three. Here is James. It counts.
He probably is the best.
Foul on George. That and the steal by James. No one in sight, and he hammers it down.
Bob wanted a palm on that dribble as LeBron.
James comes across. James down the lane. Here's the floater over Hibbert. James backing in. Shot clock to four. LeBron again to the Pacers. They're on it. 2-on-1. Here's Hill.
Did you see LeBron James go to the summit? I mean, meet me at Mount Everest.
And James Wade gets it right back. Now James for three. And the game for the Pacers. LeBron for three.
Oh, that's
yes.
Huge.
Indiana has led by as many as 7. They're up here by 5. James with a beautiful spin to beat Hill
in game 2.
Here's James from in close.
Defensive plays by Miami.
Haslam set the pick, and James able to shot clock to 5. James, yes. Where it appeared that Miami was going to pull away, and Indiana would hang right in. James for three. Okay, 3-2 lead. Back to Indiana for game 6. James with a deep throw.
Series for Miami. But it's been LeBron James. Almost a one-man show until Udonis Haslam joined the party.
James for three, right back at you. James got the angle and scores. Oh. Here's James on the drive. Oh. Thomas passed out a three on the drive.
A concerted effort to get into the paint.
Only Young. Here's Cole for the alley-oop.
Roll it to the sky and let me finish.
Oh, look at that. I mean, as we've seen in this series, Indiana really is probably one shooter short.
To back out. James off the dribble over George. Yes,
points. Duncan with his one foul on LeBron James. Drives, layup, good. James.
James steps back and knocks down a three.
And James once again pushing. Drives, goes right at Neal and makes
guys like Anthony who stay ready, who are not in the normal rotation.
James. James. James pulls back. Drives down, lefty layup, banks it in. Shot clock winding down. James, jump shot. Leonard just poked it away momentarily. James, though, answers with a jump.
Into Duncan's face.
Chalmers to James. Leonard throws down Birdman, who flopped a bit. James hits the jumper. Chalmers. James drives hard to the basket and finishes. Four to shoot. Parker, oh, thread the needle. Oh, what a block from James! And this is a big man who's got some momentum. And James greets him and throws it right back. He started to lose it there just a little bit at the end. Stolen by James. Miller ahead. Here it goes. Down. Brady playing in his first NBA Finals game. James for the rebound.
And great block out by Dwayne Wade on Splitter.
James to the basket. Another turnover. That's six already for the Spurs. James goes to the basket. Banks in and up
by 10 earlier in the period.
He did not lead at all as James rattles in another one. Four to shoot. Quick spin move and again banks in the list. Four to shoot. James hits it. James catch and shoot. Line drive. Drills it. Ahead is James. Parker tries to get in front of him and Ray Allen leans in. James a rebound. Back up and in off the minute and a half remaining. James pulls up, and he said he was in a funk. James again. The San Antonio crowd that was deafening on Thursday in that blowout victory. James caps it off by nailing a three. Deflected. Miller alley up to James, and this one he finished. Greeted by Bosch. Another good defensive play from Chris Bosch. Way to James. Can't stop that. He's on James. Six to shoot. James powers in. Reverse layup. Five to shoot. James backs in. There's the help from Green. Good help defense, but just the Heat ult isn't their final period of the season. James to the basket and the finish. Six to shoot. Chalmers behind the James and the flush. Chalmers in the paint. Off balance. Wild shot thrown down. Single coverage. James backs in. Left-handed. Off the dribble, drives inside to Duncan, blocked by James. James on the drive, leans in, banks it in, tie game.
What a defensive play by LeBron James. Guarding Tony Parker, this
trying to make him shoot. James drives and finishes. Rebound tipped. Still loose. Picked up by Miller. Back out to James. Another three. It's good. James knocks it.
He's like Dwayne Wade who looks energetic.
James and a foul.
But the ball's come to a stop a lot more.
James for three. Ray Allen kicks it out. James sets three-pointer. It's good. James steps wide open for three. That's three-pointers for three. James will try another three. Hucks it in. LeBron James. Again, look how far off they're playing. He'll try it again. It's good. LeBron James. Seven. That was the Spurs in the opening minutes. James pulls up. Puts it in. Shot clock at five. James puts it up. Knocks it down. Six to shoot. James. It's good.
It doesn't look like.
James pulls up. Puts it in! 4-point lead! 35 for LeBron James!
Leonard tries to close the gap late. Excellent balance by James. And knocks it in to give him a 4-point lead.
It's back-to-back titles for the Heat. The 2013 NBA Championship resides once again in Miami.